has come down to the ring applauding and thanking Drew McIntyre for giving Judgment Day the advantage in War Games. And McIntyre's not done yet. This is a personal issue with Jey Uso. And now Drew McIntyre ripping apart the announce table.
Rhea Ripley just told McIntyre to finish him off. And it is looking bleak right now for Jey Uso.
Jey Uso may not even make it into the War Games structure. And McIntyre has his way. And now Jey fighting back. And now the Judgment Day is out. Priest, McDonough, Balor, Mysterio.
Just gets worse and worse for Jey Uso like a pack of wild dogs.
Yeah, but Jey Uso's got backup. Cody, Sami, Rollins.
Off to the teeth with steel chairs.
And Cody and company trying to send Judgment Day reeling and send a message for War Games.
Has the damage been done to Jey Uso? And it's all.
Judgment Day may have the advantage at War Games, but Cody, Sami, Seth, and Jey have the advantage tonight.
I'm so glad that you guys have got the advantage. I'm so glad you have a star of the caliber level of a Drew McIntyre with you, because we're not alone. We found a fifth member, somebody that I have a legacy with. You know what I'm talking about, right? Why are you looking at me that way? You're looking at me like I'm prey, like we're prey. Did you not know? With us is the apex predator. Matter of fact, I think all these people know who it is too. Right, you're not just hearing voices inside your head, because these people here tonight, they're right.